Dance One is a new course at the Satellite Center for students who are interested in learning the history of dance and performing. It's for experienced and non-experienced dancers who want to learn all aspects of Dance One. Dance Two will be available in 2021 and 2022 school year for anyone who took Dance One.
Creating this new curriculum, this new class, is totally new for the parish. And I really just wanted I want dance to be accessible to anyone who's ever wanted to learn how to move. And Dance One is about getting a little taste of all the aspects of dance, including choreography, including critiquing dance. So you just get a little nibble of all the aspects that are dance.
They should take it if they want to get their dancing skills to part. And it's just a really fun class, and if you also want to do like an extracurricular.
I would recommend this class to non-dancers and dancers because I feel like it's just a good experience to just get into a dance class and just dance and just learn about different things.